Nia Jax has been fined an undisclosed amount of money as a result of her actions.
You know, I really take to heart the millions of you around the world who idolize me. So, when a scrawny, undeserving little runt from WWE management who couldn't cut the mustard in his own career steps to me, it's my responsibility to step back. Oh, Pat, I almost couldn't see you there. I know you're looking for an apology, but instead, I'm here to offer you an opportunity to prove I'm wrong, right here, a match, you versus me, right now.
Wait, hold on a second. I'm only in this ring because I was told an apology was coming. That's the only reason.
Pat, you'll get your apology after our match. You versus me. We can settle this right here. This is your big opportunity. One that you would never get if it wasn't for me. Look. I'll do you a favor. I'll start off real slow so your little legs could keep up.
I'm not gonna apologize. I suggest we leave. Talk about this project, okay?
Are you scared, bro? Really? Even for a little guy, I thought you would have a little bit more fire in you, you know, being a ginger and all, that fiery red hair. We don't need to speak in private. Say what you have to say.
Nia, after your unsanctioned actions against a WWE official, you are indefinitely suspended.
Wow.
Without pay.
Whoa.
Calm down. Breathe.
What? You have no authority to do this. Are you kidding me?
Oh, no.
Has nobody to blame but herself.
Oh, some of that fine money goes to Pat Buck's medical bills. Nia Jax has been suspended indefinitely without pay by WWE.
I don't know if I agree with this, Tom. I mean, let's face it. Pat Buck got into a tiger cage, and now you're blaming the tiger.